Barot Valley right now, which is at a distance of 40 kilometers from the city of Jogindernagar. So I took a train, a toy train actually, from my hometown, that is Pathankot city, and reached Jogindernagar after 9 hours. And after reaching Jogindernagar, I took a bus from Jogindernagar bus stand, and I reached here in Barot Valley after. The Uhal river is inverted by using a barrage, or you can say a dam, and it is known as the Shannon hydropower project. So Colonel Betty, the project engineer of this dam, wanted to construct 5 hydroelectric power stations to utilize the water of the Uhul River, and for this sole purpose only. If you remember early in my video, I told you that I came from a toy train from Pathankot to Jogindernagar. So the track to Pathankot to Jogindernagar was laid down for only this purpose, to carry out men for working from Pathankot and places nearby to Jogindernagar. And a haulage train was also built here, connecting Jogindernagar to Barot Valley. It reduces the distance of Jogindernagar to Barot Valley to 12 kilometers instead of. The time it is raining, let me give you a little insight of the room where I am staying in. So this is the room. It continued raining heavily in the evening, so I bunked into my room for the rest of the day. I am going from a village called Multan, which is in Broad Valley, and I am just roaming here and there. So whenever you go to any place, there are basically two kind of places. One that is known as hotspot and other that is unexplored. Hotspot is a place which is full of rush, full of crowd, full of people, that is already, you know, commercialized place. But the places that are unexplored are the actual places that you must see. Chale to pyar ke liye wo zindagi, ye bahar ke liye wo zindagi, kisi ko ho na ho hame to aisa jeena. सपना इन्होंने मुझे अपने घर पे बुलाया और मुझे चाय ऑफर की. एंड आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू कि जब भी आप कहीं अनजान सिटी में जाते हो या किसी ऐसे गांव में जाते हो या हिमाचल में घूमने आ रहे हो, तो आप लोगों को टेंशन लेने की कोई ज़रूरत नहीं है. यहाँ पे लोग बहुत अच्छे हैं. एंड शी इज़ 24, बट ये लगती नहीं है 24 की. इनका एक बेबी भी है, एक साल का, डेढ़ साल का. वो अभी यहीं से 2:30 पे बस जाएगी, जो मुझे जोगिंदर नगर लेके जाएगी. तब तक के लिए मैं यहाँ पर वेट कर रहा हूँ.
This is the view from the balcony of the room where I am standing right now. So that's all from this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share, comment and subscribe to the channel, as it will help me to bring more such amazing adventure to different videos. Thank you.